Hello everyone, welcome to Paper World Origami Tutorial Channels. In this video, I would like to show you how to fold a dragon. This model requires only one square paper. Firstly, fold the paper in half, like this. Then fold the paper in half in the opposite side. Turn over the paper. Fold the below corner to the center like this. To make this line, repeat on the opposite side like this. Then fold the below part to the center like this. Repeat this step on the opposite side. Then fold the paper in half, like this. Fold the left layer down like this. Then make a line beside that line. To set the left layer in lower position. Repeat on the opposite side. Here is the result. Do it again in the other side of the paper. The still remaining layer is the wing of the dragon. Fold the wing to to the left. In the below of layer, fold the remaining layer up like this. Do the same thing in the opposite side of paper. From the below, open the right layer. Fold two sides to the center like this. Then fold that layer up. And then fold that layer in half and flat the model. This part will make the head of the dragon. Fold the top of that layer down like this. Then open it and fold it inside. for the top of the layer down and fold it outside like this. Open that layer and flat. This is the head of the dragon. Do the same thing in the opposite side. For the top of layer inside, in the final part, fold the layer inside like this. This is the tail part of the dragon. Fold it up like this. And fold it down again. Fold the layer inside like this. Fold the back leg inside like this. Then fold the tail inside. Do the same thing in the opposite side of paper. Put the tail like this. Then fold that small part inside. To make the tail go higher, the top right of the wing. Put a small piece of paper inside. Here is a dragon. If you feel uncomfortable with any parts of the video, like I make it too fast or low quality of light, please comment on the video. I will fix the problem as soon as possible. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe the channel. See you on the next video.